now we are our focus is to, we have two games very important now, Lithuania and Slovakia. After this game, I finish my career in Malta. After 6 years, I'm very happy about everything. The support was nice. My everything, my relationship with the press, like you, like the other one, with the support, they are for me fantastic. No problem at all, because normally, even the polemic is normal. It's not, you cannot say everything perfectly. So you can make a mistake. You have to receive the bad thing. No problem at all. But it's a rule. So my rule, your rule is different. Normal, this thing. But anyway, I want to say thank you to everybody. Thank you to the support. Thank you to the people. Maybe even them, they don't come to see the game. But I'm very, very proud to stay 6 years in Malta after 3 years, 25 years ago. I'm very happy. Thank you to all the federation, the president, everything. Thank you.